if I wake up happy? And what if I wake up sad? Sorry if I said something, something that made you mad. Wishing that I could call you.
Things that I usually don't find my way through a hotel love. Make the same. know you would. I hope you wanna be with somebody. Spending all of the night moonwalking.
Update guys, so we're here at Cecilia's. Kasi bibilan ko si mama ng buko pie. Hi! Guys, if you wanna see Elle's vlog, go to her YouTube channel.
Elle, go ng bayan.
Got the book of pie, guys. Masarap siya. Isit ka, inaano mong lasang damo.
I decided to go on a self-date, which I'm really happy and excited. Like, obvious naman, guys. Actually, I've been wanting to try this, but I'm scared. Because first off, hindi naman ako marunong mag-commute, and I'm not really good at places. So, good luck sa akin, and let's see what will happen. Although, sa intra lang naman ako pupunta, and I actually went there with my blockmates na for a school project. Yun nga, I haven't got the chance to, you know, really explore the place, and sabi ko sa sarili ko, babalik talaga ako doon mag-isa. And yeah, today is the day. I'm so excited. And as you can see, I'm done with my makeup and I'm all set. So just a quick fit check. I'll show you guys my outfit. I'm just wearing this simple and casual top that I bought from Shopee. Actually, kasama to sa haul na i-upload ko after this video. So just wait for it. It says Milano. I paired it with this jeans from Uniqlo. And it's cream. I super love the color of this one and yung fit niya. Then, shoes are from Converse. And then I have my watch here. Necklace is from Shopee yata. I forgot. Kailangan ko ng earrings. Pero later na, ilalagay. But yeah, dalawa to actually. So, pwede mo siyang tanggalin. And tatanggalin ko tong part na to. So, may bag pala. Ito yung gagamitin ko. It's me and this bag against the world. Eh. Alam ko anong tatak na to. I think sa landmark ko to binila. Pero, like, ilang years na talaga to. Pero, ayan. So pretty. So, I'm taking you guys with me with my own little self-date. And, I'll just update you guys later. Sobrang init guys, like super. May nakasabay ako sa girls restroom a while ago. And nag-aayos sila. I think they're best friends. And then nakita ko sila ulit dyan sa taas. Ipipicture sila. Pag-picture sa akin yung isang girl kasi ganda-ganda daw siya. Like, first time ko yun. No, no, if nakaalis na sila, but if hindi pa, try kong lumapit ulit sa kanila later. Just for them to say hi sa vlog.
Thank you. mistaken kasi wala lang, wala masyado tao here. Ang hirap pag-vlog, guys, kasi makablutin yung phone ko. Nablut. I got my ID na. So if you're planning to go here, may discount shop for students. So 50 pesos per hour. Okay lang. I'll see you guys later. I'm here na sa Melo Cathedral Cafe and it's currently 6:10 p.m. and buti na lang I had my reservation kasi super hirap pala mag-ano dito, walk in, so waiting talaga. I'll just freshen up a little bit. Tignan nyo, super healthy ko. Look guys, after how many hours, this is my makeup. As you can see, buo pa rin siya. Pero minimal lang yung na-transfer. Chicken Alfredo and white mocha crab. So hungry na guys. Hindi ko na-expect na magugutom ako kasi kumain naman ako before ako umalis. Pero anong oras na kasi? So, I'm also going to watch Emily in Paris.
Follow up ko sana. Thank you!